Hi, this is Siddhi from Kerala Judas Parishoga from Chennai. The program was very good. In fact, now I think I should have undergone this a few years back, at least 5 years back. It was a very interesting program. A lot of smaller things which we were noticing make a big difference in the business. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
How to handle staff? Okay. One of the question really was who is actually putting a stumbling block to the growth of your business? You understand? Right? Is somebody putting an obstruction to the growth of your business? He may be a VIP as far as your business is concerned. And when he's here in this particular example, it could be you. It could be the staff. Right? So, but the point is, and some of the people who have worked in that know, the number one is the company, right? Whatever is required, company ke liye kya kya chahiye wo karne ka, right? And he admitted that day, he said that, there is one guy who is creating a lot of problems, right? I said, how long has he been creating a lot of problems? He said, 5 years. I said, then why is that guy still with you? Because end of the day, the company has to grow. Correct? He said, nay, 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 more important, yeah, hey, oh, hey. It took us some 1.5 hours just to solve that problem. That's what he said. I should have been here 5 years. Nobody. Trust me, all of us are familiar with the strike that happened, right? Excise strike. So all of us were closed except the Tata company, Tanishq showrooms. Correct? Right? So somebody came and asked, except I think in Bombay, where they finally forced and shut the shutter. So somebody said, ये लोग क्यों बंद नहीं करते? I said, कोई बंद नहीं कर सकता है. Not in Bangalore, right? Bangalore में काफी लोग हैं, right? Not even Ratan Tata can close the showroom. Can you believe that? Not even Ratan Tata can say officially आने ईमेल आने का है, फोन पे तो नहीं होता है काम, बंद करो एक्साइज के ऊपर, नहीं हो सकता, क्योंकि अबव रतन टाटा देयर इज टाटा ग्रुप ऑफ 120 इयर्स और 130 इयर्स, दैट इज द नंबर वन डिसीजन मेकिंग अथॉरिटी. उनका कल्चर हो सकता है, क्या भी हिस्ट्री हो सकता है, कुछ भी हो सकता है, दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट. तो वेदर इट इज यू, whether it is staff, whether it is me, nobody can come in the way of the growth of the business. Iske liye mera ek favorite proverb hai. Either you lead the team, or you follow somebody, or get the hell out of the way. आपके पास काम नहीं कर सकता है, ये lead करो. Maybe I'm leading some of you. If I cannot lead, like he said, I will sit there and learn from you. If I can't do both, I should not be here.